Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today we're taking a deep dive into the world of angling, sharing stories, tips, and the joy of reeling in the big one. Today, I have something truly special in store for you. We'll be taking a trip down memory lane, exploring John's and I fishing timeline, and reliving some of the most memorable moments in our fishing adventures. We started off the BK fishing tournament with some horrible weather. Here's a clip right now of it. The seas were 3 to 5 feet, and it was 21 knots. I also got seasick on the same trip. The next morning, we were up and out, bright and early, at 5:50 a.m. Now, in a fishing tournament, anytime a team hooks up on a fish, it is protocol for the team to call it into the control team. Now, as I said in the beginning of the video, John and I never catch fish. So you can see how confused he is when he wakes up from his nap to find out everyone else is catching but us. Even though we didn't catch any of the fish we were after for the tournament, we caught some turbots. Now, out of the goodness of our heart, We decided to give it all to charity. We wanted to give it to someone who really needed it. Anyways, we pulled up to the dock that day and gave it to a guy there. Turns out, we can't even do that right, because we gave it to a person that sells fish. So he probably profited off of our failed tournament. Now going back 1 month, John and I were fishing once again, and we hooked up on a monster fish.
Wait, move that out the rod holder, move that out the rod holder.
And a rock it was indeed. We spent all that time fighting a rock. Boats were driving across us, looking at us, fight a rock. Wow. Now, the most important part of fishing is to make the most out of every situation.
The key is we gotta start at the engine. Okay, we gotta drive. Put the gas on, right? Shut right up.
That's very good. Look, a lot of over there.
Can barely see it. Oh, yeah. And then I'm stuck. That's not even a joke, bro. This is not a joke. We can't leave it idle.
Yeah.
A set of ball tires, couple loose wires. Yeah, that was my first truck. Two doors, bench seat. That's where I first fell in love. We were rolling free, only 16. Money speakers bumping sounds of a six string. And I swear I ain't never seen nothing on a silver screen shining like her. Oh, we were brighter than the headlights blowing through stop signs. Oh, and if you're looking for a good time, baby, you can roll with me. We can take it to the back street.
Okay, come on. Oh, shit.
There ain't a thing that we couldn't be. Maybe if you roll with me, I could be your teenage dream. You could be my shotgun rider. I don't want a 190, yeah, you're everything I want to need.
So John, where do we end up catching?
One turbot.
Would you call it this successful? Is that a successful fishing day?
Not for catching fish, but for leaving on time, yeah.
Yeah, we left early too.
Yeah, we left early.
It was a fun day, we just never catch any fish. But boat ride was nice. Yeah, and we just turned happy. So that all that matters. So yeah, later.
Bye.